like we talked about earlier with DMCs, right? If someone has said, don't call me anymore on this lead for the exact product that you're selling, is your lead still valid? If that number has changed hands, is that lead still valid? So when you're talking about age leads, you're talking about, of course, is your name on the disclosure, has there been a revocation, and has that number changed hands? Those are your risks, and they are profound risks.
It, it what is it?